Welcome to MCN, and this is the 2009 Triumph Scrambler 900. And it's different from previous models in that it's got fuel injection. But Triumph have done a really nice thing and made the fuel injection system like carburettors. So it still gives that authentic look. It's powered by a parallel twin cylinder 865cc engine, which makes about 59 horsepower. This bike actually comes from Jack Lilley Motorcycles down in Ashford in Middlesex. And they're quite keen on modifying some of their new bikes for customers to buy. So this bike has got uprated Hagon rear shocks. It's got a Aero 2-in-1 exhaust system, a few little tweaks here and there, and all of the bright work, all of the chrome and alloy has been painted matte black to complement this satin paint finish, and it absolutely looks stunning. So all we've got to do now is go and ride it, and I'll let you know what we think about it later on. What a nice way to spend the day, riding around leafy Surrey on this Scrambler 900. I really, really love it. The best thing about it is this pipe. This Aero pipe has really brought out that real Englishness of the engine note. The 270 degree crank and the throb, 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 throb of the engine is just amazing, even at 30 mile an hour. So the engine's good. The riding position is really nice, really lovely around town. Nice and upright with big bars, which makes it nice and easy to flick through the bends as well. These shocks, a little bit stiffer, which stops the bike sagging down quite so much. So it kind of keeps its shape in the corners and makes it steer a little bit lighter. And I just love the looks. I love the whole way this bike feels. I love it. But the good thing about it, these bikes now have just come down a little bit in price. It's the beginning of December now and the VAT's just gone down to 15%. So this bike now is about £6,100 standard. But with this particular one, with the bits on, is 7.2. Now, when you bear in mind that the pipe's £800, then the paintwork and all the other bits and bobs, the sum of its parts is actually more than it costs as a whole, so it's really, really good value. But unfortunately now, I've got to give these keys back to Dave Lilley inside, and I have to bid you farewell.